Caroline Flack, Channel 4 preview documentary and trailer. Sign up for free now for the biggest moments from Morning TV. Subscribe and valid email when you subscribe. We will use the information you provide to send you these newsletters. Sometimes they'll include recommendations for other related newsletters or services. Our privacy notice explains more about how we use your data and your rights. You can unsubscribe at any. A documentary about the late Caroline Flack is due to air on Channel 4, and it will give viewers insight into the life of the Love Island. The show will explore the public pressures the TV personality faced, and the impacts it had on her mental health. The program will be directed by Charlie Russell, with Channel 4 commissioning editor Becky Cadman announcing, "This film is about a sister, daughter, friend and one of the most successful TV presenters." A trending Flack was known to have been open about how fame and the media had impacted her mental health and well-being, and the show will speak to the people who knew her best about what happened throughout her. Flack took her own life earlier in 2020 at the age of 40, and her death instigated an appeal for people to think before they post on social. At the moment there is no official release date for the documentary, but Express.co.uk will update this story when more information comes to light. Who is in the cast of the Caroline Flack documentary? Singing star Ollie Murs and presenter Dermot O'Leary will be sharing their her friend and fellow TV star Laura Whitmore fronted a social media campaign following Flack's death, so she may well star in the doc. Her family will take part, including her mother and sister, as they explore Flack's life. Many of her fellow TV presenters pay tribute to her and may be included in the documentary, including Joe Swash and Jack Whitehall. Is there a trailer for the Caroline Flack documentary? A trailer has just been released for the documentary, and it shows the presenter breaking down in tears, saying, "The only person I ever hurt is myself." The one-off documentary will air for an hour, and it will explore the real woman behind the media persona. Lee McMurray of Channel 4 Factual Entertainment had said he had been working closely with Flack in 2019 to make a film reveal what it felt like to live in the line. Sadly, the film never came to fruition, but this new documentary will continue Flack's legacy. And Dar Friedman, executive producer, said, "Caroline was a hugely talented star, and we hope this film will honor the commitment we made to her by telling her story frankly and honest." What will happen in the Caroline Flack documentary? The emotional yet insightful documentary will give fans some insight into what Flack experienced when the cameras were not. A petition with hundreds of thousands of signatures has since made its way around the UK as a cause for a legal ban on harassment and bullying. The online petition, which was launched after the star's death, called for a change in the law that would make it a criminal offence, not dissimilar to corporate manslaughter, for the British media to knowingly and relentlessly bully a person, whether they be in the public eye or not, up to the point that they take their own. The series is likely to touch on the progress of the petition, and what may have led Flack to make the conclusion. The TV and radio presenter had an extremely busy media career, presenting a number of shows like The Extra Factor and I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here, Now. She also took part in the 12th series of the BBC dance competition Strictly Come Dancing, and went on to win the series. Her unaired film, The Surgery, was planned for broadcast in 2020, but it was cancelled after Flack's death. She was also a backstage presenter for The X Factor, the Brit Awards and plenty of other competition and reality. Take a Moment for Mind recently shared a stunning portrait for the star as part of an October exhibition, and they said on Twitter, "We are so honored to have this special photo of Caroline Flack in our." Ray Burmiston had worked with Caroline many times over the years and was asked to do a shoot with her when she was a contestant on Strictly. The series she went. Take a Moment for Mind is a virtual exhibition raising money for the mental health charity, Mind.